భారత వైమానిక దళం 27వ అధిపతిగా వివేక్ రామ్ చౌదరి బాధ్యతలు స్వీకరించిన తర్వాత ఇవాళ హైదరాబాద్ వచ్చేసిన ఆయన పలు కార్యక్రమాల్లో పాల్గొననున్నారు. ప్రస్తుతం దుండిగల్లోని ఎయిర్ ఫోర్స్ అకాడమీలో కంబైన్డ్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ పరేడ్పై రివ్యూ మీటింగ్ జరుగుతోంది. అక్కడ విన్యాసాలు జరుగుతున్నాయి, లైవ్ ద్వారా చూద్దాం.
At max rate towards us and accelerating to 220 knots for the next maneuver. Ladies and gentlemen, there it pulls up for the roll of the top. Look ahead and see him tipping over to left and descending while accelerating towards us. Now positioning for a hard turn. In this maneuver, the pilot undergoes gravitational force of up to 5G. To the extreme right, you can see the aircraft coming in straight to carry out a knife edge. As the name suggests, the aircraft will cut through the air like a knife. From your left, let's see what he does next. And the aircraft is flying in water. Like they say, us pilots have a very different perspective of the world. You look up at them and they look up at you. The aircraft as he now carries out a roll in front of the dais as a salute. That was the basic trainer aircraft of the Indian Air Force, the Pilatus PC-7 Mark II. Ladies and gentlemen, that was indeed a thrilling and splendid performance. Hope you enjoyed the show as much as we enjoyed presenting it to you. Now, I request you all to remain seated till the reviewing officer has entered the Nirmal Jeet Singh Seko block. Arrangement of refreshment has been made in hangar number 1.